Society at large.
Society today is spiraling out of control, I think, and these are some of the results.
It's insane. Really insane. No one is safe.
For now, police have taken to the internet trying to find clues as to who these people are. But until then, learn to share the road and keep your sledgehammers to yourself.